Right, so the Beyonce album is out. A lot of people have been saying it's good when it comes to the reviews I've seen. But many that I've seen, they haven't even gone very in-depth. They've just said it sounds good. So I want to see how this track is going to be because it's named Alien Superstar. Probably the strangest name from the project that I've seen, Alien Superstar. So that's the one that grabbed my attention as a track. Let's check it out. I'm going to give a review. I did one before this one. Check it out if you're a Beyonce fan. I'm doing everything R&B and hip-hop related. And this is a big artist. Even though I don't listen to her frequently, I want to review certain tracks.
Please do not be alarmed. Remain calm. Do not attempt to leave the dance floor.
I'm one of one. I'm number one. I'm the only one. Don't even waste your time trying to compete with me. Keep him addicted. Lies on his lips. I lick it. Lick. That's what you are. Too classy for this world.
Sounds like a lot of self praising, vibrant praising.
Girls beneath my legs, my lips, my hands, my hips. I got diamonds beneath my eyes, so his ego will find bliss.
Majority of this is like a poem more than her vocals.
Lingerie reflecting off the mirror on the bar. Category sexy bitch on the bar.
Bullshit, we flying over. Supernatural love up in the air.
Complete change now. Now vocals. So that was definitely different, would be the specific word that comes to mind. Completely different from anything I've listened to recently. I think the best part, in my opinion, is the last part right there. I liked how that transition right there. I liked the vocals with like this choir effect. And it sounded very good right there. This kind of rhyming and singing overall. End of the track. To the beginning and to the latter middle part, a lot of it sounded like a poem. She was basically doing a poem, not really singing her vocals. This was more of a spoken word type of audio track. Very, very different, especially when it's the spoken word poetry on the dance project, quote unquote, actual beat production. It sounded very, very different from anything I've listened to recently. Overall, for sure. Then we had this, like, when you're listening to the middle part, there is some singing, but even then it's not as much as the spoken aspect of the track. That seems to be the highlight that she wants people to focus on. A lot of talking about, I said the word self-praising because she's talking more of how she wants to, well, how would you even put it? I mean, she's just doing like the vibrant self-praising of saying, quote unquote, basically better. I'm not inferior. And probably why the title of the track is Alien Superstar. And overall, I think this is a track that, given the quality of everything, how it sounds, I think the production sounds extremely clean and polished. It sounds good. So I don't have a critique with it, even though I'm not somebody who listens to dance like that. But this doesn't even sound like the regular type of dance. This sounds like it's going for something completely more extreme, if you want to say, like, completely more, what's that word they use for R&B all the time, alternative, like alternative dance type of stuff. This sounds very different from regular populist dance. So let me know down below in the comment section if you're a bigger fan of this artist. What do you think about it? Does this meet your expectations? I think this is a good track, but again, this is not something that I might actually listen to, go back to. The one track from Beyonce I've always, like, actually back when it came out, that I listened to a lot was the track where she's singing We Be All Night, like that track right there. It was with Jay-Z. Then I listened to the version from The Weeknd, and I enjoyed that one even more. The Weeknd had a remix that was amazing too. That's the one track I've listened to Beyonce that, yeah, it sounds very good. And I think she was in with Jay-Z on a track, if I'm not mistaken. But after that track, I really haven't listened to something from Beyonce that I say, yeah, I'm going to listen to this artist. But let me know down below in the comment section your thoughts. And that's going to be it.